time and it's circle. So your whole body should turn into the ground and it's stand up. Yeah? That's good. Extension, yeah. Up with the hand. So. Come too far back, adjust. Okay. Yeah, perfect. And if you do the rotation, where do you need to get the whole end of the front? That front is directly the lower end of the position without it. Good. So you're actually ending up in this space here. So we're going to do a slight exercise to help you correct this. As you do the rotation, in your mind, feel that you're pushing space back with your back. Yeah? So you really feel out the back. So you open the hand, comes in. So you just take your hand over and put it in the way. But the thing is, I'm pushing the space back behind me. Yeah? Okay, it's not that I do this. Like that, and then somewhere like that. Yeah? So really try to, as you do the rotation, space is like a sponge. You just push it back. Yeah? Open the hand. Yeah? Okay? So in this case here, the moment you do, she manages to actually go into her. So her body actually collapses in, which means she gets much more space. It's gone slack. I do this motion, and also it's difficult, and nothing's really happening to her. Yeah? So what happens is there's this moment of feeling, that's it. Is it? Now, there. Now, difficult. Yeah? Okay, so don't go into your partner, just change to this, then roll. She's totally out of it. Not even there. Yeah? So you need to have that kind of like connection. Don't let go slack. Yeah? I'm talking. Okay, so the first part is when you start taking it out of structure for you. Okay, the second part. If it's too big, yeah, she got a dynamic joint. Yeah? Okay? If it's too small, she gets it right back. Okay? If it's too big, she rolls out of it. Yeah, she gets it again. So I'm going to really like slide underneath because the door opens. So it's this. This view. So I'm going to actually underneath. Yeah? But a lot of you don't want to use your legs. You go there. But that's over. She's now out of there. Yeah? Okay, so a bit more precise. Nothing's really happening to her. But as soon as I'm not, she should be coming out. what you do is you live by God. Yeah? You live by God. So you don't live by Israel. Yeah? You are enter. Yeah? So this is a pure sword. Yeah? So she grabs and you drop in from the hip.
So try to feel with your elbows.
And even if I'm shutting for a minute, it's still where I want to go. Yeah? So I have that or I have this. See? So I'm going underneath. I'm going underneath. And he goes up. Yeah? If I go up, I guess going up, it's a collision. If I go down, so go down. Yeah. So you do this, but you don't do this. Yeah? I try it.